I'm talking about Ariel, that's who.
What about her?
She sure is acting fishy lately.
I'll say, swimming in circles, chasing her tail.
That girl is up to her gills in something.
She's dizzy and she's dreamy. Her head's up in the foam. Her eyes have gone all gleamy. It's like there's no one home. She floats away the days, moping on the coastal shelf.
You ask her where she's going, she giggles like a fool.
She barely sticks a tongue down at the tidal pool.
It's more than just a face, face it, she's just not herself.
Is she ill or insane?
Is it water on the brain? What has got her bothered so?
It's the bend,
it's the flu.
Gosh, I wish we had a clue.
Like she don't see me, she doesn't even speak. She treats me like sashimi left over from last week. You see her late at night, tossing in her ocean bed. She's moody as a snapper, oblivious as rocks. You summered up and tab her,
she lays there like a lox.
As sure as dogfish bite, something's made her lose her head.
She has lost her head.
And she sighs and she swoons, and she summons little tunes.
Even has a sort of glow.
What on earth could it be?
Any hammerhead can see
that.
Swimming in the sea, K-I-S-S-I-N-G.